it is an interesting market. You can find where you can find very good opportunity, risk return adjusted. We like it. We cleared all the situation, political, general macroeconomic situation, which means doesn't mean that we don't see problems. We see problems, but we believe that they are priced in the opportunities that we're looking at. So we do believe that we can find the right product for our investment plan. In terms of equity investments, we are looking at income producing assets, and we do have a preference for retail at the moment. We believe that there are excellent opportunities in the retail sector in Italy. In terms of debt, similar, I would say, profile. Core stabilized assets, you know, with a good profile in terms of quality. And it's part of the strategy, and during the year we hope, and our target is to close at least our first deal.